Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. Nothing's really changed. I was navigating some menu stuff. So, if you're looking at this going, that's not where you ended last time, that's why. What's the next one? Singularity? Anti-shield. And recharge speed. Or what do I get for Lance? There's not another recharge speed for Lance. So I kind of want to move to fully doing this one. Do I want another recharge speed or do I want the shields? I think I'm good with the shields. There we go. Yes. Ooh, a kinetic warper. The adept profile is now rank 2. I don't know what that means. Oh, it's because I keep pushing biotic instead of adding stuff into tech. So I probably should be putting some points into tech then too. Fuck yeah. Let's do that too then. How about these guys? They're not gonna get leveled up, are they? Does not look like it. Alright. I didn't want the map. I want a journal. So that's bring that back. That looks to be cleaned out. Locate ancient crash site. So that's going to be the next one I'm going to do. Before I do that, I'm gonna go run to this outpost and get some new, or get a reload on some stiff. Oh, I didn't even read this. Habitat 3 of Havarl. Okay. Cool, I have ammo again. There's another outpost that I want to check out. Edible plant.
We're not alone.
Oh, hi. Dick. A lot of nickel on this planet. Alright, let's go put an outpost down. I'm gonna need to. I wanted to get a different weapon too. This is not exactly a great one.
Must be missing something. Guess we'll try again later.
Yeah, I remember this part. Because I.
We've scanned this area.
Just jumped down
there. These structures go deep below the ground.
Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
Don't trust any of this remnant stuff. Don't trust their giant ditch.
I'm like, well, it worked. I believe there was an easier way to do it. Fuck yeah, sniped him. That bullet drop. Fuck it. Can't do that. Um, Great, I'm almost out of ammo. I don't have any. I don't have any ammo to reload, so don't tell me to reload, game. Or reload my ammo. Yoink. Come on. I just blinked out of existence there. So that is now bring it to Avela. That's not even the right planet. That's Poker. Vold, which we're not at yet. Evaluate Havarl for outpost. Is bridge still broken? Probably. Worth a shot. Oh, I see.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
It's just there's one that I can't get to that's across the chasm. As far as I'm concerned, there's not, like, a way to climb on the other side. At least not that it looks like.
sure not to eat anything here. Won't let any sap stick on your skin.
Wasn't considering it.
I saw something pop up. Does not look like it.
Sample detected nearby.
I didn't even think about doing that before. Yeah. Alright, I'm down here now. Ow, bonk. It's okay, I'll just ignore them for now. They're not aggroed. You will be, though.
My senses read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
It's fast travel to that. I keep forgetting that fast travel's a thing in this game. Ooh. That. That's pretty cool. I say there shouldn't be anyone in here unless they respawned. I want to holster my weapon. Is this my primary goal?
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
I don't have enough information.
Looks like it isn't filled in yet. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. That should do it.
That shouldn't, though. It doesn't. Still doesn't give me enough. Yeah, I only see the two. Which one's there that I scanned already? The other's there. The bad thing is, it's only giving me... The highest it's giving me is two. Okay. No, maybe this does work. Because it can't be that one because there. Can't be that one because there. Can't be that one because there. So we've got that one. Which leaves this one as there. Which then leaves this as that one. This one then is... that, which would put this one as that one. Nope, I was right. It's that one. And that, right? Fuck yeah.
Reading of the monitors and... Scott! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Pathfinder Rider with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens? Out of nowhere? And Jal?
Do none of you remember getting frozen?
Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith and then... And then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from.
Still not the reason why I
this
got here.
This Sam of yours, in your head, how is it allowing you to interface with the Remnant?
Sam helps with analysis and translation, among other things. It's complicated.
Ow, ow, ow. Okay. So out. I didn't go far enough over this way, it seems. Yeah. Would be nice if I got a full-blown let's see, so I'm facing believe I need to go this way? No, I need to go this way first. But instead of stopping where I did at this point here, I needed to continue going this way.
What are Turians doing out here?
Turians? Please get behind cover. I've got that there. That's why I came in here.
Sam, another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
All right, I'm still defending.
Ready to fight!
Alright, before I do that, let me leap. Get some ammo. Talk to Mr. Leaderman. Oh, I guess I could have gone there.
Shot to the gut. Painful. I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Sarah Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Did the council's dirty work for 15 years.
Oh shit, we got a Spectre! That explains your tactics.
So you're used to being above the law.
Well, good thing there are no laws in Andromeda, huh? The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. Most of the Turian population is still missing, including Mason. Our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
Debris and stasis pods from Natanis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
Sounds like a plan.
You go left, I go right.
Something like that. Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
Okay. Back to the map. There's that. I got a new person to talk to here, though. Who... You want my attention.
I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
We'll get it all.
Anything from the crash belongs to the initiative. It'll go back to the Nexus with you.
Good. No telling what's still intact. Don't want hostile aliens using it against us. If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
Okay. Fast travel. There it is. There's too much other shit over it that made it, hard. Okay. Now there's a bunch of shit. Right around here.
Ark Natanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Yoink. Isn't there a container down here too? Oh, container's there. Let's see, 59.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
There's one directly behind me.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
One over there. I'll just keep going this way. So, back into the left, so that way.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Then I've got the three down there, it looks like. So let's fast travel to here. I am barely on.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Ow, 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 ow. This way. Please, please, singularity, please, singularity.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
There's a lot of enemies down here.
Thank you.
don't actually know how I hit him. Alright, cool. Still got more to go. Big boy.
Ow. Ow.
Debris.
I think there's one more left. Which is the one that's by the main area. So let's get to the map. I believe that's the last one. That's another mission. There's something here, which is a SAM relay. Problem is, I don't know how to get to any of these. Like, this is the only place that I even vaguely know. And I guess that's because I can't get further this way? Or can I? Is there anything over this way? No. It kind of screams to me that there should be a way to pass over here. Is that not what it looks like to... what does this look like? But from what it looks like to me, unless I go further back that way, that might be it. I mean, this goes down to somewhere else. All right, let's go back to there. There's definitely more to the planet. I like how nickel is a silver rarity. It's just fucking everywhere.
Readings indicate all Turian wreckage on Havarl has been found.
Good. Tell our salvage teams to get busy removing them.
Cool. Yeah, so the only things that I can see, this place is, I believe, blocked off. I can't get any further that way. So the only things that I could see happening would be something this way, which I'm kind of doubting, or up here. And you know what? I'm kind of curious. Right, it's up this way. Nah, dude. Nah, dude. Do 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 boo. Wow, okay. Doing it. Ow. Like, I didn't even have a chance to react. That was just zap zap dead. Now? Oh. That was unclear. So at the very least, it looks like I at least need to hop across. Okay. Oh, all right, hold on. Let's get out of there. Grab whatever. Oh, that's health. All right. All right. A part of me kind of hopes that the rest of these aren't a huge deal like the first one was. But I have a feeling they probably will be. Oh. Oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Hey, Drac. How you doing, buddy? I don't remember if I actually scanned that guy or not, but now he's exploded. Okay, so I am actually in a few of these places. That's cool. Zap. Yeah, that tech combo, though. I don't know if I've scanned a nullifier yet. I must have. Was there ammo stuff in here? I did not see it. Oh no. Is this a fucking jumping puzzle? By jumping puzzle, I mean just jump to get up here. That seems to not have been the case. Okay, what did you do over here? Apart from... make it so that I could jump up there. Is there other stuff that I need to jump up to? This what's to my right? This is blocked. There was nothing up top, was there? It was just the two consoles. I don't actually know how I got up there that first time. And especially first try. God damn. There we go. Yeah, because up here it was just two containers. The only thing I could think of would be one of those platforms. But I don't think that's actually the case. Yeah, there's nothing here. Oh, it's that one. I've made that way more difficult. That's how it was supposed to go. You go from the first one down to that, and then up again. Am I done down here? I don't feel like I'm done down here. I mean, we already went over there. Unless there's another thing that needs to happen that way. Yep, we're down here. There's a turret. Ooh. Hello. That's all that, too. Okay, that was not helpful. That just looks like death down there. That's the window from up above. I mean, hell, there's a good possibility that that is all this is for. What is the name of this? Remnant Havarl, Remnant Abyss. I just want to make sure. That's all it is. And it's meant to, I guess, no? Okay. I mean, there's things to scan. All of those things that I've scanned so far, I don't know. Like, according to what I see, the map is filled in as completely as it would be, but it's the things that I or that this is meant to be here for, I guess, is to scan these things, which I just didn't scan that one. Otherwise, I've scanned the other two. I scan that other one? I don't actually know anymore. There has to be something I'm missing, because I believe this door, this is supposed to open up. Am I wrong? So I'm gonna walk right up to here. Yeah, this is supposed to open. And I am unsure how. Okay. I thought I saw something to interact with. How do I get to that? That's not helpful. Oh. Okay. I am not supposed to do that quite yet. I don't believe. Or I can't get that last one because of reasons. So let's go back to here. Can I fast travel to that? Fast travel disabled because I'm in here. Worth a shot. So now I should be able to fast travel to here. Yes. And then turn in this mission. Okay, I need to go into here and turn some stuff in, I believe.
You don't feel any different?
I don't think so. Why? Do you?
My mind told my colleagues what you did for me. You've made a lot of friends on Havarl, Pathfinder.
How's research going?
Any promising leads on lost Angara colonies?
A few. We're quietly investigating systems, but it takes time. In the meantime, the recent upheaval exposed ruins we never knew existed down in the valley. I'm told there are glyphs that resemble star charts. I'm staying to investigate. I better get to work.
These guys available to talk? No.
You weren't lying. Kira had told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
That's understandable.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Ket.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding, and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Havarl's decline?
Havarl's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
Cool. What do we have in here? Oh, that's cool. Improved boost, supplemental life support. Sure, let's do that. I kind of like the idea of the bubble. Yeah, all right. Let's do that too. I just don't have... I'm too short of platinum to get that done. Truthfully, I don't know about much of these. What do I got for research? Oh. Okay. Let's take a look at that one. Yeah, I'm digging this pistol. And then I did the Black Widow as well. Ooh. Well, I guess it's not a huge deal. That's to build it, right? Yeah. Yeah. Well, What else do I have? Ricochet system. Let's do that. Plasma system? Just get all of the N7 stuff. Actually, fuck it. Let's just get all of these. These are all cheap enough. Weapons. Okay. Sure, let's put some time and money into that, I guess. Beam emitter. I just never do this. Part of it's because I'm bad at building. Like, even if it's things that are going to help, I'm just bad at it. Inferno sniper rifle. That sounds fucking cool, though. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. And I am essentially out. That gun looks cool, though. Fuck it. Let's put some money into that, too. Okay.
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Havarl is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
There's so much life here. Your vault must be working.
In some fashion, most likely. But the monoliths are responsible for propagating the vault's instructions across the planet. With only two out of three monoliths working, the instructions are imbalanced. So life is imbalanced. We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars, those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha. That old remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care about Varl's dying.
Worth a shot.
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So, what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it.
Of course I could.
Follow the remnant river and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. All right, what do I have? I need to put some tech in. Investigate remnant technology to unlock the skill. Okay. I want to put more into overload. And we'll put another one into team support. There it is. Now the question becomes, what do I want to do? Do I want to stop it here, or do I want to go back to the Tempest? What do I have for journal? Plant samples. Take the weird-looking Havarl hops back to Vortex. I think right now I would like to probably, probably get off planet and maybe go back to the Nexus. I believe. But that said, I'm going to get on board. And then, for me in the future, you need to talk to everyone.
Bridge is yours, Pathfinder.
Because, yeah, I'm planning on, I think the best way to do this would be talk to everyone here, then go back to the Nexus.
Evra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
And some other stuff.
You have new email.
So, let's save the game. And then we will call it a day. So, thank you all so much for watching. I'm Blurry Phoenix, and game on.